Hello. This is a public service announcement. Do not change your channel. It has come to our knowledge that many people out there are confusing different technologies. We here at the Public Emergency Server Service Internet Myth Intelligence Support Team are here to help. The similarity between RAID and backup is that both of them protect you against a single hard drive failing. The difference between these two technologies is the way they accomplish this feat and the possible applications they bring. RAID is short for Redundant Array of Inexpensive Disks, or the more marketing-friendly term, Redundant Array of Independent Disks, as they usually won't come cheap anymore. Redundant means that RAID will keep your data on multiple disks, thus having a usable version even if one copy fails, and so allowing the computer to keep running. This implies that each and every other kind of failure, like controller malfunction, software bugs, and the user, may cause both copies of the data to go kerblooey. The idea of data backup is to have a copy of the data in an inactive storage so that it cannot be damaged by any means that would affect the system itself. A backup, however, doesn't allow the system to continue in case of a disk failure. But since the last backup will contain all data, it is possible to restore the system on a replacement disk with minimal loss of data. Now that we know how backup and RAID differ, we take the next step. Combine them. This is used in most servers since it allows the server to continue operation in case of a single disk failure and provides backups for any other failure. This has been a public service announcement. And remember, backups save lives, even if they are second lives.